be destroyed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Ah, it's good to unwrite what you do with money. God bless you. My parents, my niece, my parents, they are not good enough. They have money. And that's why God has given you my love. But there's something that happened to you in this land, it's going to be right now. There will be a surgery. There will be a place in your school. You may not know what you have, but there will be a problem. There will be a small water. No one is going to water content 3 years or more. If it comes to the bladder, your God will save you. That's why it's here.